Straining.
Don't not get straining but straining.
Hey.
Don't not get straining but straining. Don't not get straining but straining.
Straight.
You don't get shit straight, you don't straighten.
Nah.
In this game, sit back, be patient.
Gang.
Niggas act like the game went vacant.
Huh?
Niggas act like something been taken.
What?
Ain't nothing but a little bit of straightening. Been kicking shit, popping out daily.
Go.
On the island, it's a movie I'm making.
That's fact.
I'm counting the narrows with Robert De Niro. He telling them that you're amazing.
Hey.
That shit on. Didn't get shit on.
Shit on.
I bought two whips and I put my bitch on. She put this wrist on. She factory said it went rich and meal prone. Turn a pandemic into a pandemic. You know that's the shit that we on.
Yes, sir.
Them niggas gon' pull up and act like this shit is together. Won't fuck with you, home. I don't do the fake kicking.
No.
There go a rocket, it's taking it. It's a problem with you, then we straightening it.
How are you?
How you doing?
That he has to roll it into the second layer. That's the binder. So it will hold the fields and then see when it's finished. Very different. You see the size?
Mm-hmm.
The smoke, the size that he has, the size that he's making. We have a specific cigar mold. That.
Well, just give me $37 and you can have a fat
If back. I could fly, I would probably never come down. Confusion on the ground. I wish that I was high, 'cause I can't live my life when it's loud. So I'm gonna call the bros, tell them roll up one right now. I'm trying to smoke.
Are you Ellie?
It's Mary Jane, I'm analyzing the game.
And the game done chose me
to bring pain to pretty women and fake thugs, one in the same.
Ever since you told me
there's only room for two, I've been making less room for you.
Now only God can hold me.
Hug me, love me, judge me. The only man that hovers above me, how?
I've met so many men and it's like they're all the same. My appetite for loving is now my hunger pain. And when I'm feeling sexy, who's gonna comfort me?
Real, the way you move, the way you
cause I'm real,
the way you
London, I like to go and shop at the mall. Shop at the Prada, shop at the store. Shop in the drop and stop in Dior.
Stuff I didn't get a chance to talk. I just did a lot of videos, but we are wrapping it up. We're going to end it with a massage this morning and come back to the room, change, well, go get breakfast, and then what we're going to do next, get breakfast and then get ready to leave. So I'm gonna give y'all a last look. All right, let me see, hold on for once, hold on. After a massage, and guess what? I'm a little tired. However, we're gonna push through. Gotta change clothes, just got finished eating breakfast. Getting ready to get on the plane in a few hours. But we're gonna get picked up and get commuted to the airport. Gonna take a quick shower, change clothes, and head to the airport. Has been a trip. My birthday was good. Had a good time. I'll talk to you later. Bye. Child, she a sex addict. Y'all come in here. So we got a successful lawyer who's based in Atlanta. All her cut buddies have special names. Candy names. You bring candy, she gonna get loose. So she's battling with mental illness. She's seeing a therapist, of course, but she's not taking her meds. So she's struggling very bad. So to keep her mind off of it, she called one of her candies and get down with a get down. Sis is addicted. So the movie gonna go back and forth. They trying to find out who knocked off the guy. 9 out of 10, follow me for more. Mississippi burning it down. I'm the hottest round. I told y'all motherfuckers, y'all can shoot me now. Listen to me now. I'm lasting 20 rounds. And if you want me, then come on get me now. Is you with me now?